Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Dane Diddy.
Ambitious this.
Bang Bang Boomerang.
We're about to check out this No Reloads by Leikeli47. Oh. Looking forward to doing this. But before we do it, we got a Patreon, y'all.
Yes.
Shout out to KSR Petite. One of the first Patreons to sign up, man. We really appreciate it. Y'all can become a Patreon too. Get access to exclusive videos. It's only going to be on Patreon, not going to be on our YouTube at all. As well as at least 7-day early access, because I think it's actually a little bit further than 7 days at this point. But anyway, you can get early access, see videos way before everybody else if you watch them on the Patreon. So go do that, y'all.
All right. Well, yeah.
You remember the song, right?
Yeah.
You haven't heard the song ever?
I don't think so. But No Reloads. I'm kind of nervous about that because I need my reloads. But yeah.
Just imagine Apex Legends, No Reloads.
No Reloads.
Bruh. That's a game over, No Reloads.
Bruh.
You got a gun with 50 rounds, No Reloads.
Everybody would just be letting bullets off. No.
Yeah, I'm going to have to melee it out.
No, bruh. That ain't going to work because melee damage don't do shit in Apex.
Well, y'all going to be punching each other all day.
Picking up bullets and throwing them.
No Reloads. Or at least, like, once you shoot the gun, you got to get another gun. You can't get No Reloads.
Mm.
No, that would be kind of
interesting,
tight.
Right?
Yeah, that would be kind of dope.
Y'all can thank Leikeli for that.
Shut up.
So go ahead, EA. Don't even credit us.
Don't credit us.
Yeah. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, you need those.
I couldn't hear nothing.
If y'all don't know, Leikeli wears a mask all the time.
Oh, yeah.
I say no, my nigga. I say no. No reload. Oh. I say no, my nigga. I say no. No reload. I say no, my nigga. I say no. No reload. I say no, my nigga. I say no. No reload. Grew up in a house full of women. They ain't need no nigga. Never seen them ball. Shit, they had their own figures. OG said they give you money for they give you game. But when they come around here, I treat them niggas all the same. I say no. I say no,
no reload.
If you want another feature for the road,
no reload.
If you're trying to get a meeting, that's a no, no reload. If I switch that number up and you ain't no, no reload. I say no, my nigga. I say no, no reload. I say no, my nigga. I say no, no reload. I say no, my nigga.
I like how, yeah, that's
fire. That is fire. Good way to use white and black.
Yeah.
Beats, listening to Kitty Black, thinking about
this video playing around a lot with like negative space and all like that. I like that.
Out on now, cause I'm the best he never had. Only time I double back is when the loop is in my track. I say no, I say no, no reload. When they try to come back, you tell that hoe, no reload. Just send that ass back and down the road, no reload. And when they ask you how you know, you say my ace in a hole. I say no, no reload. I say no.
Leikeli likes her black and white videos.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I say no, my nigga. I say no, no reload. I say no, my nigga. I say no, no reload. I say no, my nigga. I say no, no reload. I say no,
beat is fire. Yeah.
I say no, no reload. I say no, my nigga. I say no, no reload. I say no, my nigga. I say no, no reload.
Like that.
that's dope how they did that. What album was this on? Acrylic. It's on Acrylic.
Meet you like 47 that. Touchdown in Tokyo. Tell a DJ have my shit in mind, no stereo. I say no, my nigga. I say no, no reload. I say no, my nigga. I say no, no reload. I say no, my nigga. I say no, no reload. I say no, my nigga. I say no, no reload. I say no.
Yeah, Leikeli should get Tip on this. I can hear Tip on this beat, man.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. I'm sure he cut a lot of people off last year.
No reload, man.
Mm.
Yo, shout out to Leikeli47, man. She is one of the best.
If y'all don't know about her,
yeah, she's great.
She's one of the best rappers out right now. Like, she be killing it. Yes. Like, I had watched her Tiny Desk.
I watched that
joint
too.
Earlier. She oh, killed that
yeah,
joint.
It was dope.
Yeah, it's straight out. Fire. Yeah, you missing out, man. But yeah, she used black and white really nicely in this video between black, white, and gray. She used a dope, you know, contrast of all of them. Like how she's getting rid of everybody that's, you know, speaking into her ear, you know, just chilling, kind of like eating off of her. Like, that's really dope imagery. And yeah, like, I just like when she's facing each other, like one in a white screen, one in a black screen. That joint looks crazy, man.
Yeah, man, in school, when I was going to school, we learned how to effectively use positive and negative space. Mm. And this video really proved what you can do with positive and negative space and make it stand out. So I think the director, editor, everybody shouts out because y'all used it effectively, especially with like the cutout with the performer in the video and everything and all the weird little edits and everything. It made it stand out. So very good job.
Yeah, the main dancer, she was probably my favorite, man. She was killing it. I guess she was pretty much saying bye to all the people she ain't really rocking with no more. I really like the tone of the song, just more so like, hey, once you cut off, there's no reload. I mean, yeah. I'm not seeing those same issues. Yeah. I had problems with you before. Yeah. I'm not going to have them again.
Yeah.
So, yeah, shout out. She is a super, super dope artist and definitely look, I got to support.
Yeah, man. Make sure y'all go listen to KD47's last project, Acrylic. When is she going to drop the next one?
I don't know, but listen to Acrylic. Listen to the album before that.
Watch your set.
Listen.
Man, fire.
Yeah, Leikeli is a beast. Like, yes, she puts a lot of creative. And she makes her own beats, too. So mm-hmm, y'all be surprised, man. She does it all. Make sure y'all go. Let us know how y'all felt about this music video in the comments down below. Mm. Go over to Welcome to the Wall. Subscribe to that. Go to the Patreon. Subscribe to that.
Yes.
And then go over to Prince Trey John Gaming World. Subscribe to that. My Voice with Darren Friend. Subscribe to her podcast. Subscribe to our podcast.
Yes.
And we'll see you guys next time.
All right.
All right.
All right, y'all.
Peace.
Peace. Peace.